These little sour cream and butter bowls are perfect for putting bee fondant in. And they also are just the right size to cover up the top hole of a Langstroth inner cover. So that's the way I do it. There's a tip for you. Thanks for watching. And if you haven't seen my bee fondant video, I'll link to it in the top left or right or wherever YouTube puts it now. So really easy to make, and just takes a little bit of sugar and a little bit of water and a little bit of time.